Hello and welcome back to Crusader Kings 2 Geheimnisnacht with the Warhammer mod and of course the Kingdom of Sirling Slut. So we just declared war against the rebellion down here. The Bartomileus of Imperial Westerland, oh he is just called Bartomileus, but of the Westerland Imperial Revolt. We're going to call in all of our vessels, which I already did I think. We're gonna call in all of our troops. Gonna go on the ships and we're gonna sail down there. We're gonna take his land, we're gonna take his money, gonna get a bunch of prestige and we're gonna be happy. Sacrifice a few people to Slaanesh and you know, all is good and well in the northern wastes. I put my counselor, not my counselor, my court priest over in Trollheim to build Zell instead of convert. I did that in between the episodes because I don't know why. Could have, you know, waited a second and did it on camera, but oh well. So now that he's going to get us some more prestige, we don't lose any monthly anymore. That's really good, because losing prestige is kind of bad, you know, a piety I mean, because we need so much of it and we're not really getting all that much through wars right now. Like the chaos raids are of course nice, but we could get more. Line. My granddaughter needs a husband, so why don't you just marry this guy? There you go. There you go. Okay. Oh. A woman accursed of witchcraft in Ulrichstadt has been dragged before your court. Several witnesses have seen her performing dark rituals in a secluded hut, possibly related to recent crop failures. She claims innocence, and it falls on you to determine her fate. So she's a chaos follower, but I am also one. Ulrichstadt, huh? Well, but this could spread, doesn't it? I think. I'm gonna get the piety because, you know, I need it. I now have a new heir for some reason. That's always bad. Why are you now voting for her? No longer for Jürgen Toffer. I don't like that. I don't want to be an old woman again. I want to be something young when I die. Should I die? Market city in Ulrichstadt has been built, so we're gonna upgrade that to a large market city. God damn it. Large market city. There you go. It's not that hard, really. I have so many children. Luckily, some of them already died. Leader of Boss Host. Yes, of course. Not sure where you are, actually. Over here. You haven't declared war against anyone. Cannot pick a trait. I'm still content, which is kind of bad. I'm also still slothful, which is also not super good. I think diligence is actually something Slaanesh likes because, you know, they all inspire to be perfect in something. So being diligent is kind of important for that, I think. I have inherited a castle or something down here again. We're gonna give it away, of course. Söderholm, we can upgrade the market city as well. And Arengrad is also finished with its building, so we're gonna build also the market town, I think, in Arengrad. We're gonna split this force up and send half of it to Hardegendorf to besiege that. My granddaughter is now of legal age. That's pretty good. I need so much piety for a large pyre, which is bad. Well, that's certainly not going to happen. But you're going to marry... You're going to marry... Let me see. Yeah, they all have good traits. This guy. There you go. I can call in another vassal. So let's just do that. Of course, we could raise a tribal army, but I do not want to do that. We're actually not losing that much money in this war, which is quite nice. He's not losing the war, which is also good, because that means that our war is still going. You did attack him here, and probably will lose this battle, which I kind of dislike. No! They've killed my daughter! The bastards! She was also in celibate, which is kind of bad, but damn it, now I have to take her. No, she's not good enough. What about you? Well, you're brilliant, but damn it. She's hardly smart. Well, maybe I have a... Did you have a daughter? You had a hardy and a bright daughter. Airlip, scales. Well, now we're just gonna scour the land to see if one of those had a daughter that I could make my heir. I already looked at you. This guy vielleicht? Maybe, not vielleicht. I'm already starting to talk German here. Wow, what the heck is wrong with these people? They look not like we are. I mean, you're bright and attractive, but I would like to have some good Cardian bright. I think I had a good daughter over here. Now she has big eyes. That's really disgusting. I don't want to look at that all day, to be honest. Well, that's really bad, you know. She also has big eyes. She has a hair lip. Is there really no one that is like brilliant and attractive? My heir is attractive and bright, and your woman is your daughter is just, damn it. Really? You have no one? No one that fulfills my expectations here? I guess I could take you. You are already a chosen. Or champion, so are you. Which one of you is better? You are 42 years old. You are already older, what? 37, huh? Well, this is really bad. Well, let's see, who's the youngest that I can vote for? Ah, a couple of young people over here. Bright and attractive. You're hardy, but not really what I want. Brilliant, brilliant, attractive and bright. I guess I could just take you. You do have a whip tongue. Well, that could be worse. Your skills are not the best. Well, let's see, is there a chosen? You are, but you are sadly a man, really. It's really unfortunate for you. Well, she, my daughter here, I guess she's going to be it. There you go. You're the Yalina of something. Well, you're gonna go and get the Yaldum of Jutunir. There you go. And you're gonna go and get the Yorkdom of Jutunir as well. Hopefully you vote for yourself and others vote for you too. You aren't really the best in skills, but you're okay, you know. Oh yeah, of course I lost this battle because I had control of these troops now, for some reason. I'm just gonna disband this army. It's not even mine, so I don't care. We can also call her into the war. That is really unfortunate that my daughter just died. Well, now I have her. She's bit too old, to be honest, and I don't like her daughter at all, because, you know, big eyes is really something that's kind of disgusting to look at. They're not yet voting for her. She does have more than enough piety and prestige, so that is really not the problem. Your granddaughter, I could have taken her, and I could look at that, 3000 piety just like that. Because I am so great. This takes quite a time. to take. And where are all my vassals? Like, this can't be it. No, we have some more over there, some over there. Winning our sieges, of course. That's really sad that I lost my daughter. Large city has been built in Oryxstadt, so I think we are done with that over here. I should probably build the minor hold, or you know, the training grounds, because we need a stronger garrison size. Okay, here's the army of them. We're going to attack them. Oh, now they have more men. We're still going to attack them. Really? I only have one flank over here? And I have no commander? I can't believe that. This guy is now a commander, and we're gonna take you. My granddaughter is a commander. And as soon as they reach here, we're just going to attack them. I think we should be able to win it. Oh, he has Stirland as an ally. Let's see. He has a bunch of heavy cavalry and a bunch of heavy infantry, but we have more heavy infantry, and we have everything more, basically. I think we should be able to do it. Well, maybe not. Maybe not. We won on the center, but we lost on the left flank. And I think we're gonna lose. Oh yeah, we're lost. Well, that's kind of bad. Send in the next army, while they have low morale. Yeah, the right and center immediately broke. Just need to attack this flank, and there we go. The victory is ours. Now we just need to follow them. Okay, he does get more troops down here. So we should not follow them yet. Does have a bunch of troops. Mostly probably hired, like Holy Orders and all that stuff. Yeah. Holy Orders are a big problem in this game. He is following us still into Hagendorf. So let's unite our armies and attack them. Okay, what? No, no, leave me alone. I do need to educate this child, so let's do that in diplomacy. My husband can do that. You're going to crush this army, presumably, because we have over 10,000 men attacking them. So I wouldn't be surprised if we win this. We did. Yeah, we're gonna crush this army real quick. And then we're gonna up there and crush this other force. That's attacking my vassals right now. So let's quickly go over there and help them. I should not lead this army. Or this flank. Seems like a terrible idea. Yeah, we are winning before we even get into melee. I got another hold. Shlovok. The Chiefdom of Shlovok. Very nice name. I'll give that away, of course. One. We're gonna go and crush his army, and then we're going to besiege the rest of this. Of these provinces. Just need to make sure that these holy orders and mercenaries are completely gone. You think you are a better marshal? Wow, you are actually a better marshal than my my demonette. So I think my demonette could become, well, she really could become a chief scout, but I don't want her to do that because I don't want to lose her like that. You're just gonna chill at my court then. Because you're not the best scold I have. But you're so, you would by far be the best spy master. But that's not what I want you to be. Let's quickly disassemble this army. Gonna go up here and probably just besiege this. That's we're not gonna attack it. That's smart of us. Well, that wouldn't be smart of us. Split our army up and send half of it up here. Should probably build something in Stormstrad. No, Söderholm, I think it is. Yes. To upgrade the garrison force, even though that's quite strong over here, but yeah, let's build the minor hold. And in Arengrad, we are still building the city, aren't we? No. We do would want another or a stronger garrison force, so let's build that. Of course, spending a lot of piety, prestige, and gold, but that's fine. My daughter that I want, that I chose is now my heir. She's also ambitious. That's pretty good. That is pretty good. So yeah, we're certainly going to win this war. He's losing his war, but not quick enough that I would be worried about it. And we just have to wait now. What? My liege, very soon all scheming Jürgen Snofit of Jutunheim will make accusations against me. Do not believe a word of it. She hates me and lacks all honor and decency. My tradesman, okay. Well, if my daughter does so, I will believe her because I like my daughter more than you. Bastard. How dare you? There it is. My liege, it pains me to say, but there's a traitor in the realm. This rotten egg is plotting your downfall. I close the damning evidence with this letter. Your loyal servant, Jürgen Snofit. I don't know why you hate this guy, but fetch me the traitor. It's my tradesman, huh? Well, I'm just gonna get a new one, and we're gonna settle a tryme in Söderholm. The technology still has not yet passed over here, sadly. Could raise a tribal army, but I don't need it, of course. Another siege is won. Ah, this is going to be quickly over to the siege. So let's just win that real quick. And I think this should win us. Oh, yeah, we won the war. So what we're gonna get out of this? 1,000 gold, 200 piety, a bit prestige. You see, that's not a lot of piety. We get far more gold out of these wars than we get piety, and piety is really what I need, not gold. Though, if there's a magic user, search all. He should be in my religious group and lore. You have the lore of Slaanesh. So now we just need to. Ah, there are not many with lore. They cannot be a ruler. They cannot be married. Cannot be in prison. And they have to be an adult. Okay, let's see. Why are you not coming to my court? The lore of. You have the Law of Slaanesh, for example. Invite to court. No. Set a gift. Are you now coming to my court? Yes. Okay, you're going to be an important person. Hey, you don't actually have the. Your name is Lorenzo. You don't actually have the. You bastard. You tricked me. I feel kind of silly, but that is really amusing. This guy tricked me into thinking he is a wizard, but he's just Lorenzo. Will you come to my court? Yes, okay, that's better. Your magic potential is not the strongest, but you have the lore of Slaanesh. So yeah, Lorenzo, I'm sorry, but I didn't really want you here, but oh well. I'm gonna commission a magic item, and I think, are we sick or anything? I don't know, but how about a potion? Just a potion of healing for now. It'll take a year. We have the money for it, certainly. Let's move our army over to Arengrad and, you know. Ah, oh, he destroyed my trade post, the bastard. We're gonna rebuild it. Are you kidding me? Oh, well, that's really bad. My Deepernet can train her. Let's see, is there another one that I could take? Like this one, maybe? Fucking Lorenzo. No, she's really too happy about this guy. Well, maybe one of this tension would join me. No, he's too happy about this guy as well. What about you? Nope. And you? No. And the other one is in Nurglide. Well, that's just great. Guy died after I gave him my gold to make a trading, to make a potion of healing. At least I didn't commission a sword of destruction or anything. Oh, you want to be my new master? My new spy master? No, I'm not gonna make you my spy master, sorry. You're just too important to be sent into foreign lanes. Foreign lands. Okay. We will avoid this army. Because I don't want to attack this peasant revolt. But we want to go to Erengrad. Already have 3,000 men at Trollheim again. It's pretty strong. Of course, we are now Goblin Horde. But it's still pretty decent. A kinswoman was born. She's pretty and tough. That's good. Thorin. Probably be my next heir. After this one died. Also, not my heir, but this character. I'm gonna let you live this day. Or not, because apparently we can't send our force home yet. So let's go and go here. Let's get our fleet so that we can sail back home. Can't really do much right now. I should probably spend my money, but I don't want to all that much. And how's it looking with my... You know what? I'm gonna... Guards, rack up the oil. My truces are completely over, nearly. Oh, and the revolt is also won, so that's pretty nice for her, at least. Especially that she did it after I won my war. Oh, well, there's a Norskan rebellion in Trollheim up here. That's pretty good. Rebellions always give a bunch of money, a bunch of piety, I think. Ah, well, 200 piety, that's nothing to sneeze at. It's a chaos raid, and I don't even have to do anything for this one. It's like... pretty much just a gift of piety from him. I need, of course, a lot more piety. I have a new heir, my grandson, now. He's quick and hardy. Why are you voting for him now? That's why I want to have the Agnetic Connectic, but I'm still content, which is bad. I don't even have enough piety, prestige, but that's not a problem. Really, the content is the problem. But the rulership focus has not yet given me what I want. Okay. Piety, prestige, very good. I know, I sent all of my forces home. Let's see. So we could raid Dizmir again, as always. No, we can't actually. He's now Isla Nesh. This guy we can raid. So we're gonna chaos raid his land here. Vanaheim we could probably... No, Vanaheim is not raidable. This guy can be raided. So we're gonna do that. This guy can be raided. So we're gonna do that. What about this guy? No, he's not raidable. The Angles. Cutley. We're just gonna chaos raid everyone. Yeah, that's good enough for now. Call in all of our troops and vessels. Gonna take care of this war ourselves here. And my vessels hopefully take care of the other wars on the other side. We have taken over the siege. I'm no longer find joy stuffing myself with wines, red meat, and rich sauces. I think I need a diet. Bread and water for me. We are no longer gluttonous. Not sure if that's bad or good, to be honest. What I know is that we won this war already. So that's pretty nice. We really should have a bunch of favor. I mean, look at all the chaos raids we've done so far. Did I declare war against Eponia? I did, I think. So it's marched down there. No, I didn't. Oh, because I couldn't. Well, let's assemble our army in Trollheim then. Because my vessel is certainly going to be able to do this one. Trollheim has built its berserker hold. Can I upgrade our shipyard? I guess so. I could upgrade the Reavers then, but I don't want to spend that much money right now. So let's just upgrade the shipyard. Gonna get our fleet here. Say go away. People who want to marry my children. I forgot the army of Arengrad. Oh, there isn't actually an army of Arengrad, so that's pretty nice. Take this and we'll sail over here. Man, that's not weak, but you know, it's not strong either. Not in comparison to our force. Oh, okay, well thank you, dead man. You've completed my potion. Not sure if he actually completed it. I don't think he did. Oh no, he certainly did. But I don't have anything that needs to be healed right now. But if, then I could. We can upgrade our military organization again. And to be honest, I think I should just do that. We have suffered a lot of attrition in our days. And I don't want that anymore. No more, I say, to attrition. Well, there it is already. Yeah, but it's because of this other army in our lands here. We sent our fleet over to Stavanger for now. Actually, the fleet can just stay here. This war is won. Very nice. You are winning this war. Sieging this guy. We are sieging this tribe. Losing a bunch of troops in the process, but no. Sometimes it's worth it. You can marry this guy. Who are you? Oh, you're my grandson. Okay, yeah, sure. My grandson is not bad. Your husband, Colonel, has spent a lot of time in the past days praising your good looks, claiming your features are falling just short of perfection. No, of course that's how it is. Yeah, I'm no longer losing prestige due to this bastard saying me how I should look. I'm just gonna go with it. As long as he doesn't make me an addict. Because addicts are... that's just the worst. Your husband's concerns seem to be really with your health. Somehow he came up with the conclusion that you might be too lenient on yourself with your eating habits and that a more frugal diet could be beneficial for both you and your body and your mind. Well, I don't look at my best. Get more piety and gold. Gold is really not the main thing that I want, but... let's actually go on this ship. Oh, well, that temperate now, huh? You cannot remember the last time you felt real hunger. Your perceptions of the world have grown soft and distant since Khan's poisoned words have helped you defeat your unhealthy eating habits. You often find yourself coming back after fainting, but it's all good to keep your terrific shape. I'm now temperate, but I'm fat, am I not? I'm still fat. And now I'm temperate, which is bad, because temperate is... it's not good for Slaanesh. Let's land down here. Gonna send this fleet home and we're gonna move our army up here. To crush this guy. I don't even know who this is and why we are at war with him. Vanaheim? Huh. Oh, I didn't know that Vanaheim is actually... wait. Oh, whatever. Lately you've spent a long central nights conversing with Snarelust, your loyal pet Demonet. At length you discussed the Dark Prince, the Guardians of Delight that sits just beyond his world, and how you should cease trying to master your desires. Wouldn't it be far better to let your desires claim mastery over you instead? Delving deeper into this realm of wonder and temptation is a path of diligence, hopefully. Nope. Not quite, but, you know, could have been. Could have been a path of diligence. Connell's concerns seemed suspicious at first, but looking at yourself in the mirror right now, you cannot deny that they were founded. You can really wrap your hands around your waist without drowning your fingers in rolls of fat and have no real trouble walking upstairs anymore. I'm no longer fat. Well, that's nice. I still have a beak. And that's not gonna go anywhere, to be honest. But, no, I'm no longer fat, so there's that. Just lost a bunch of troops in it from attrition here. I think we can do another Chaos Offering, but I don't want to do it just yet, in case we don't have enough for the greatest of offerings. Because for the glory of Slaanesh, only the biggest of pyres are sufficient. Well, good luck with that, grandson, whatever you're doing. Oh, you're attacking this guy for your claim. Now, that's not gonna work out with your number of troops, but good luck nonetheless. Oh, this ruler has been a servant. What? The King of the Isles. Oh no, by the gods. He is Ascension. Who would have known? By the gods, it's terrible. Another Chaos follower. And that in Oscar. Who? What a surprise. You're not actually besieging this province, but that's kind of bad. My courtier has shown predispositions in magic. Oh, average magic potential. That's pretty nice. My granddaughter and this guy. No. My granddaughter does need to, you're an adulteress. You do need to marry someone. This is a dwarf, so you're not gonna marry him. Yeah, a lot of dwarves. Is there no Slaaneshi or someone that is just strong? This guy's strong. Marry him. Still playing the genetics game. Could you please just siege this? Thank you. Oh, well, where are the 5,000 men that just were up here? Educate this child. And I think we do have enough piety to do another Chaos Offering. The greatest pyre to have ever have burned again. My tradesman has been stabbed and wounded by the locals in Sadon, who are fiercely resisting our settlers. Just such is to be expected. Well, not really, to be honest. I would hope that they not stab our people. But they did. Gonna quickly attack this, and there we go. This war is won. This is part of my realm. Yes. Okay, now we can do the Chaos Offering. Oh, the greatest pyre to have ever burned. Yeah, 1,250 piety. The bodies in the pyre create the most interesting shapes while they burn. You can see the artistry of your master behind them. Yes, yes, it is so clear. Yet, I still haven't gotten any good things out of him, like magic, or, you know, beautiful, or anything, really. It's kind of disappointing at this point how little he has given me. And I've done a lot of pyres. Like, a lot of offerings for him. But, you know, I should not question the ways of my master. You usurped a title down here. Okay, well, that's nice of you. I think. Oh, people are strange. I'm twitchy again. This is not really doing it for me, is it? The rulership focus. By the way, my heir that I've chosen. You're not even voting for yourself? You're voting for this guy? Man, you have a problem, girl. Not even voting for yourself, huh? You're stressed. That's kind of bad. You do have a couple of daughters again. Smart and hardy. She's not bad. She's actually really good. Okay, this was also one. But yeah, that's gonna be it for this episode. I thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed, then consider leaving a like and a comment down below. And we will see us in the next episode. Until then, take care. Bye.